Add to public buckets is a feature that allows you expose the content of your buckets to the public so that anyone on the internet can access the bucket's content. Add to buckets by default are not accessible. They require permission from a user to enable public access to your buckets. In this video, I'll guide you on how you can set up public access for your Add to buckets. To get started, we recommend that you already have a bucket set up with some content uploaded. If you haven't done that yet, check out the Getting Started with Add to video in this series. There are two ways to set up public buckets. The first exposes your bucket as a Cloudflare managed subdomain, and the second exposes your bucket as a custom domain under your control. You can set up either or both of these options depending on your preference. Let's see how to do it. Enabling managed content for your buckets will make the content of your bucket available to the public through an r2.dev Cloudflare subdomain. To set up public bucket through a Cloudflare managed subdomain, you need to do the following steps. First thing you need to do is log into your Cloudflare dashboard and navigate to the R2 section. Where you already have a bucket set up, click on the bucket and navigate to settings. In settings, go to the bucket access and select the allow access button. You will be prompted to enter the text allowed to continue. After doing this, the public bucket URL provided for you becomes accessible for anyone to view the objects in your bucket. The same process applies to disable public access. Select disallow access and enter the text disallow when prompted. Your bucket and its objects can no longer be accessed using the public bucket URL. The second way to have your bucket publicly accessible is to connect your bucket to a custom domain. This feature enables you to configure your bucket's firewall rules, caching, access controls, or bot management. To make this work, you need to go through the following steps. First, go to your R2 dashboard and select the bucket you want to add custom domain to. Next, go to the settings tab, click on domain access. Select connect domain and enter the domain you want to use as your custom domain. It will take a few minutes for the status to change from initializing to active. Make sure you refresh to review the status update. If the status has not changed, select the colon next to your bucket and click on retry connection. With a custom domain enabled, you can publicly access content in your Add to bucket using the specified domain. It is also possible to delete or disable a domain when needed. You'll find these options under the custom domain settings in your dashboard. You can learn more about public buckets by visiting our documentation and also checking out the links added in the description of this video.